the Senate scandal in 30 seconds.
These senators claimed housing and travel expenses that were ruled no good. These guys paid it back, but this guy paid it back with a loan from this guy. Then the federal ethics commissioner, bum, 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 says Wright was wrong. So we quit, then said he got the okay for the check from the PMO. PMO said no. Duffy claims cover-ups and coercion. Who's telling the truth? What did the prime minister know, and when did he know it? Time will tell.
The Senate scandal in 30 seconds.